Welcome back on stage here. Our next finalist, handsome young man here all the way from Iceland representing short drink competition, is ready for you. Are you ready for him? We're good with judges? Pepe? Yeah. Okay, my man, stage is all yours. And your 10 minutes starts in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Kontain Tallinn. So, I am gonna represent my drink. Pete's Perfect. Like I said earlier, our summer in Iceland was not that good. So I wanted to make a summer drink. I thought about what is my favorite fruit is the peach. And a perfect peach is amazing fruit. So there came the name of my drink. So I wanted to work around that and make the perfect drink. And what goes well with peach? And that's Elderflower. So I'm starting with muddling some peats. If the board is not gonna break. So, starting with this amazing elderflower liqueur from Giffard, which was, I tried around 6 elderflower liqueurs, and this one was far the best. And then Finlandia, one of the purest vodka and best vodka, in my opinion, in the world. From your neighbors in Finland. The main idea was to make the Madeira stronger in alcohol percent with Finlandia. And of course, the peats from Peechtree, from the keeper, I mean. And then in the end, some fresh lime juice.
Sorry. Why use Madeira wine in your cocktail?
That's a good question. Actually, I was told, you're making a Cobbler drink. I did not know at all what a Cobbler was. So, I went to everybody's best friend, Googled it, and I saw that it has to be a fortified wine in it originally. So I wanted to do that, and by a really random somehow I had one bottle of this in Iceland, and it was amazing. So I decided to use that one.
Okay.
Now, Kalea. So, do you have any questions for me? Anything? Judges? Then go ahead, ask.
Yes, of course I have. Perhaps can you name me the your favorite spirit from Estonia?
Ooh.
What you have tasted lately?
Vana Tallinn. By far, the best one. It's amazing. And not many people in here know, I'm actually an educated chef and a waiter. So, also the idea from this cocktail came from Scandinavian cuisine, that they use so much elderflower. And I've been working with that a lot in the kitchen. So there was also the inspiration, Nordic cuisine with the peats.
What barmen are mostly inspiring you?
Excuse me?
What barman mostly inspiring you?
A barman? Yeah. That's actually my former apprentice. He's working at Hilton. His name is Guðmundur Sigtryggsson. He's been competing here 3 times. He was my inspiration. He was the one that I like to go and work with the bar. So I'm using crushed ice for Cobbler, since in the old days it always had muddled fruit, crushed ice, and straw. And I'm putting the ice afterwards to minimize the water that goes into the drink. So it keeps us fresh and tastes as strong with the peats. And with the decoration, I wanted to capture the color of the peats. So I'm using the copper pin with all the summer's colorful fruits. Because I love summer, but we didn't get it. It's not fair. And of course, using a paper straw. So, here you have my peats perfect.